FATF blacklists identify countries that are considered inadequate in money laundering and counter-financing of terrorist regimes. FATF calls all members of all countries identified as high risk and encourages all jurisdictions to take due care. On the other hand, grey lists are meant to subject the member states to increased monitoring, under which it undertakes to address identified strategic shortcomings quickly in agreed timeframes.